Hello, my name is Chongwon Kho. It's my great pleasure to present my research as one of the finalists for Early Career Investigator Award in BCVS. So, previously I studied a number of human disease-related proteins, such as antioxidant and oncogen, using a combination of biological and proteomic approach. Now I'm focusing on the cardiovascular disease, one area of particular interest is the role of post-translation and modification of key protein involved in the physiological dysfunction in the heart. Especially, I have been focused on SERCA2a protein that is a key regulator of calcium cycling in the heart. Impaired SERCA2a activity and expression are hallmark of heart failure and has become a therapeutic target pursued in Dr. Roger Hajar's group. So recently, I made the observation that SERCA2A undergo post-translational modification by process called SMOylation. Consequently, I demonstrate that conjugation of SMO1 to SERCA2A altered its bioactivity profile. So in BCVS meeting, I would like to talk about the role of post-translational modification in SERCA2A's biological activity in cardiac dysfunction. Especially, I will talk about SERCA2A acetylation, that is another post-translational modification in pathologic condition. In my talk, I will introduce how this acetylation regulates SERCA2A function and crosstalk with SMOylation. My findings will highlight the pathologic importance of post-translational modification and suggest that SERCA2A activity might be manipulated by post-translational modification. Recently, we test the SMO1 gene therapy to reverse heart failure in preclinical large animal model. This finding validates the translation of SMO1 gene transfer to human clinical trial. Therefore, the discovery of this post-translational modification of SERCA2A opens a new avenue for targeting this important protein and will hopefully lead to new therapeutic strategy for treatment of heart failure. Also, this research can provide an innovative scientific insight to identify and develop new drugs to treat patients with many different types of heart failure. Thank you for your attention.